cattle were on the loose in the town of Scott in Brown County this afternoon. The intersection at Sturgeon Bay Road and Champion Road was closed following a cattle truck crash. While most of the cattle were corralled quickly, two of them remained on the loose for half an hour. Officials told Local 5 News they have no reports of injuries to humans or animals.